loudest sound ever known. In August of 1883, the volcano on the island of Krakatoa erupted violently, producing the loudest sound ever recorded in history. It reverberated around the globe 7 times before diminishing. It could be heard 4,000 miles away, and people within 100 miles vicinity of the eruption would have experienced intense ear pain and permanent hearing loss from exposure to these concussion waves.